How long were you two a thing?
You and Simmons.
Fitz.
Simmons.
Are so tight.
Fitz and I? No, I mean.
It's like you're psychically linked.
Fine. I never dreamed.
This woman you went to all this trouble for.
I can see why Gemma loves you.
You love her, yeah?
Yeah.
Feeling, isn't it? I can't imagine my life without him.
I couldn't live if you didn't.
I feel the same way.
Never want him to be without someone. What's really
on the inside? You left.
You'll be careful.
Fitz, I'm only trying to help. I'm trying not to treat you any differently.
I know, but I am different.
Never made me. You're my best friend in the world.
Yeah, you're more than that, Gemma.
Unconditionally,
I will love you.
Yeah. Unconditionally, I can't bring the courage to tell you.
Every minute of every day, you've been stuck in a lab right beside me. Now, let go. You've been beside me the whole time.
So please, I wish we could love you
unconditionally.
Just
as you are to me, don't need apology.
Please.
Oh, I know you could. Something good have. You could have been killed.
Please, just let them kill me.
I can't do that.
I'll take your bad days with your good. And walk through the storm, I would, and do it all because I love you.
You dove through a hole in the universe for me.
We're gonna get back.
I always felt better having you as my second goodbye.
Hi.
Unconditionally. I wanted to.
Watch the sunrise.
Do you remember when we first met?
Let go and just be free.
You must have been so annoying before we found
out. No. Never. For now, let's just watch the sunrise.
I don't want him to be anybody but himself.
Will you do the same for me?
I'm not strong enough to live in a world that doesn't have you.
Unconditional.
Gemma,
start singing
without
your ERC soon.
The no energy the universe has created.
The love is destroyed.
Unconditional.